Well, howdy, howdy, howdy. I am glad to be here. Hope you are too. I want to come to you today about building your own cart. A lot of people may not have the money for a 3 to 5 to 7 grand cart, or they are handy as heck and want to speed up the process. A lot of manufacturers are behind. They're delayed, including myself. And so you can build one. And if you're handy at all, my partner, Keith, he's an engineer, and the guy is brilliant. So what he did is he built it in his basement, and he filmed the whole thing. And we made a course out of that. And so we took that information, and then not only did he just build it with the tools he had, he swapped out tools. So in case you don't have the power tools, he shows you how to do it with hand tools. And he goes through the entire process of building a cart. Now, at the time when we did that video, you could build one for under $900. Right now, it's about $1,200 to $1,500, depending on where you live in the country. But $1,500 for a cart that's worth $3,000 to $5,000 is very appealing. And so you could sell it literally for $3,000 to $5,000 after you build it if you didn't like the business and you were allergic to money and didn't want to be your own boss and have fishing trips whenever you wanted. And so there's no risk in it as long as you can follow some instructions. It's all video and with parts list, materials list, and you just build a cart. Then, I got this great idea, because we started selling concession trailers. We sell one called the Stand King, and people would go, man, I want one, but they're just expensive. It's hard, you know, and they are. Food trailers are expensive. Right. But and we probably have the least expensive one on the market, but it's still expensive. And I'd never suggest somebody start there just because you're in debt further and you're having to start in the red and be in the red longer. Red meaning in debt, your initial investment. So I've always told people that have come to me and said, hey, I can't afford a cart or a trailer. Why not buy used? And sometimes you can get good deals on used ones, but a lot of times, you know, people know they can sell them for $3,000 to $5,000. So they do. And so you're not really better off. And sometimes the used carts are going for more than the new carts and you go, what, why? Same reason that, you know, the Ford dealer will give you, you know, $80,000 for the truck you paid $60,000 for 2 years ago. It's because banks can finance market value on a used vehicle, but only MSRP on a new vehicle, from what I understand. Well, the same's going on right now. There's people, though, that want a used cart and can get it now from the guy that's right down the road on Craigslist. But to get it from me, they go to hotdogcartstore.com, and it's a bigger weight because we've got other orders ahead of you, and everything's delayed right now, you know, COVID and all the crap. And so they take the bird in the hand and, you know, they grab whatever's quickest, easiest. So they're paying more for those sometimes. Doesn't mean you still can't find them if you're patient. But then there's folks that go, you know what, I'm going to build it. And we've had thousands use our course to build a cart. And that's what I wanted to show you right now. So where you'd go is buildacart.com. Buildacart.com. It's up here on the corner of the screen, I think right there. So here's the website. Here's how it looks. And then there's this sexy hillbilly that I had to pay a lot of money to do this video. This is a stone cottage that was on our property that it had been there 121 years, never been flooded, and got annihilated. Water busted out windows, got annihilated from this flood that we had in August that we're still, you know, rebuilding. That's why no receptacles, you know, there's no wall plates yet. They're still doing stuff in the house and it's a mess. Anyway, my office is gone, that kind of stuff. But anyway, this will show you, and it still says under 900. Can it still be done under 900? Yes. We priced this out at the time with stainless steel overlay skin and all the stuff. So you could avoid doing that and just go with the wood. You're allowed the wood in all 50 states as long as it's sealed. Okay. And when I say sealed, it's, you know, a clear coat. So yes, you can still do that. So watch that video, go there and watch that video if you have any interest at all. Then if you scroll down, this is features and details. There's instructions that accommodate every skill level pretty much. Now I'm one of those people that is not handy. You know, if there is something to be done, on the honey to do list, I'm one of those that's got to YouTube it and find out which end of the hammer to use. And so it just doesn't come natural to me. So I have to look at everything, a skill saw. Why does it bend here? And I'm, you know, blah. And so it just doesn't. Thankfully, I have a Keith, and Keith is good at this stuff and good at explaining it. So going down, this has pretty much everything you'd need for your state. Now, what if your state says, like Florida, let me give you an example. This cart is built with four sinks. What if your state says one sink, like Florida does? You can only have one sink in Florida. Well, we show you. It's easy. You just alter the plans a little bit. It's not like there's a rule. You gotta have four sinks when you build it. Nope. You can just take the same instructions for building your first sink or your four sinks and make one bigger sink and be done. The built-in cooler. Everything you'd want. So, normally $197. Right now you can get it for $47.90, which is dirt cheap. And then inside here, this just goes through what comes with that thing. And then I did a video a while back, and this is to show you some cool pictures. So I'm going to play that real quick, and hopefully you'll be able to see it and enjoy that. I'll try to make it. I appreciate it. Well, let me let you see this real quick. This is an extra picture. With that stainless steel top, you're probably...
You will be able to build a cart just like this for less than $900. We will walk you through the entire process step by step.
Come back and watch that. Later, I just wanted to give you a hint of what that was about, and it'll give you more details in that video. And so watch the top video, and then you can go watch that video, and that will help you make a decision whether it's something for you or not. And that's it really. So basically I wanted to come on here to share that there is a method for doing it. And I know it sounds like cannibalistic for my own business to show you how to build a cart for less than you could buy one from. But the thing is, most people that have gone on to be successful with their home built cart have bought a cart from me later. So I win either way. And that's the honest truth. It's why I've told people for years to go. If you heard me and Jason Brown the other day, he told you that I've always preached to get a used cart first. If you can save money and get a used cart, do that first. Get your second cart from me, or buy your first Dan King trailer from me. Or buy it at a better deal somewhere else. Let's say you find a better deal. You'll never make me mad. I do. There's no way. Just the people that watch videos, I could never sell or build all those carts. So I don't expect everybody to buy carts from me. What I expect is people to send me emails and tell me how good they're doing. If you go to the YouTubes and look at the comments on some of these videos, it's amazing to me. I get to read them every day, because YouTube sends me a list of every comment every day. And I go, holy moly, roly-poly, is that all these, the wonderful ones, the ones that are just kicking butt, the ones that went out and did it and are doing it. And it is I can't even explain the feeling when you become independent and you get to choose. Not that you still don't work, not that you still, it isn't hard work. It is all that. But you get to go out and do your own thing. and you get to set the times. If your daughter's got a baseball game, you get to go, because there ain't nobody going to make you go vend. Nobody you got to call and get permission from, you know, beg the boss because you forgot about the dental appointment and you promised your wife you'd do it. No, you just go. That's the beauty. And so I wanted to share that with you, and I hope that this will help you if you're in a situation where you can't afford a cart, or you may just be handy and could afford it, but this would be quicker and easier and way cheaper. And you could build it the way you want. And if you look at some of the videos, we've got some videos on here. We got one guy, his name is Eric, and it's Eric's dad built the cart for Eric. But Eric's dad is amazing, and he built it to California codes, okay, which had strict codes. And so it was a much bigger cart because it had to have multiple things on it for the foods they were going to serve. And he shows his whole build, 400 and something photos he sent me, and it's on the blog. You can watch that. If you just type in the word Eric on the search bar at learnhotdogs.com, it's going to show you all the pictures, all the video. And then he goes back in when he has a first inspection and films the inspection with the inspector for us, so that you get to see, look, this can be done. And even in California, one of the worst states in the U.S. for the rules. Them and South Carolina are a close tie for pain in the butt states to get vending. But it's still doable. Thousands of vendors doing it. So you just get through that red tape once and you're good to go. I love you. I can't wait to see you again. I'll be back tomorrow. And I hope this helps you. Talk to you soon. Bye.